Congress could finally make Hurricane Ian a federally declared natural disaster this month. Southwest Florida Representative Greg Stube says this is critical for Ian survivors hoping to save on their taxes. NBC2's Ashley Graham spoke with the congressman today. She is live in the newsroom, and Ashley, the clock is really ticking here.
Yeah, we've got less than 2 weeks here. Stube says he's hoping to get this passed in time for the October 15th deadline. He says it could potentially help taxpayers save thousands this year. The bill is set to go in front of the Ways and Means Committee in the House tomorrow. Stube says this doesn't just apply to Hurricane Ian either. The bill covers major disasters from 2020 to 2023. That includes the California and Hawaii wildfires that we've covered, as well as the recent train derailment in Ohio. He told me his constituents have spent thousands of dollars to recover after Ian over the past year, and now he says the bill is in the final stretch.
I'm just as frustrated as the citizens in my district that it's taken this long to get it up. I sit on the committee that this bill is going to be heard in. I've been asking the chairman, so hopefully we can get it done by the October 15th deadline. As you can see from all the budget debate and everything else, Washington works at a much slower pace than Americans would like that to happen, but hopefully we can get it done before the extension deadline.
Stube says once this bill passes, he wants to throw in some more action, too. The next bill he would propose would automatically allow taxpayers to deduct hurricane expenses from their taxes for any federally declared natural disaster. That way, Congress wouldn't have to approve each individual storm or natural disaster. You can count on NBC2 to let you know if this bill makes it before that deadline. I'm reporting live in the studio, Ashley Graham, NBC2.